So my tiger barbs really love the frozen bloodworms. As a matter of fact, I've got the lid tight, slightly lifted up with, you can see it just, ooh, just barely. That's the frozen bloodworm block. Just watch this. Bloop. Boom. They go nuts. It's the first couple of times I fed it to them, a couple of them would pick at it, but it would sink and then it would fall apart. And then they'd finally eat the rest of it. But the last couple of times, it's been just almost like piranhas. Pretty crazy. And looks like they've all got their mouth full and they realize that it's still there, so they've calmed down a little bit. Course, the red-tail shark is trying to get some, but instead of going for the food, he just keeps on chasing the people, chasing the tiger barbs. Oh, there he goes, he got a couple. And blah, there it is. And oh. That's all I really wanted to show you.